This is a Zorst exhaust using a Coca-Cola can.